So, EA just dropped a base or mid icon upgrade. We're going to open up a bunch of them and hopefully get something good. For cheap, fast, and reliable foot coins, check out u7buy.com. There is a link in the description. And use the code HABER to get yourself a discount on all of your orders. It's surprisingly cheap, or cheaper than I expected. It's an 84 rated squad with an inform. Sorry, an 85 rated squad with an inform, an 86 rated squad with an inform, and an 87 rated squad with no inform. And with the amount of fodder people should have, and the fact that it's a rare Electrum Premium Gold Players Pack and a small Prime Electrum Players Pack tradable with return, this honestly doesn't seem terrible value. Now, obviously, any pack SBC is not worth the coins because it is a complete and utter chance at whether you get something good or not. But I think with the level of decent return packs and the fact that we probably all have quite a lot of fodder in our club, and if not, icon swaps might give us a lot of fodder in the club, I like the chances, I like the value, I like the odds. So, obviously I'm doing it on this account, I'll do it on my RTG account, we'll open a bunch of them on SharePlay. Let's see if we can get something good from our base or mid icon pack. The first one, a Beaver 22. Now we've got the reward packs out of the way for completing the segments of the SBC. Store all that in the club, discard the rest. Come on, EA, can we get a good icon, a mid icon? Here we go. What are we saying? Come on, give us something good, EA, please. Big icon. Spanish. Ooh. Boutra. Oh, it's base Torres. It's not awful. Mid Torres would have been a lot better. Mid Torres would have been a lot better. But that's not awful, to be fair. That's not awful. It's not great, but it's at least, I think, usable. Wow. That card is incredibly cheap. Okay. Not ideal. Not ideal, but at least it's somewhat usable. So, L, but only a small L in my opinion. Let's go and open up a bunch more and see what we get. I've gone and done the SBC on my RTG account. I'm saving a lot of fodder, and we've finally got something to put our fodder into on my RTG account. I've had some incredible pack luck on this account recently, to be fair. Some incredible pack luck, and I'm hoping that it continues. I wouldn't be surprised if I get something bad though. Like I said, I've had some really good pack luck. I wouldn't be surprised if I get anything terrible, to be fair. But I'm still going to do it anyway. Ooh, Adeyemi's not bad to get as a silver. Let's open up the reward packs real quick as well, because maybe we get something tradable out of one of these reward packs that's worth a little bit. A board is not bad. Argentinian, 85 maybe? Gomez? No, Icardi. We'll still take it. It's not too bad. Discard the rest. All right. Now for the rare Electrum. Come on, EA. Can we get a fire versus ice card in this? No, we can't. We do get another board though. Like I said, tradable. It's all good. 85 would be nice, but nice. 85 and an 83 in there as well. We got Andre Gray in there as well. Not too shabby. Okay, here we go on my RTG account. Can we get something good on the RTG? Will the pack look continue? Here we go. Come on, EA. Give us something good on the RTG. Here we go. What we got? No, not goalkeeper. No. Oh, God. At least. I don't know where I was going with that. I have no idea where I was going with that. At least I didn't do the SBC, I guess. At least it's mid. At least it's the mid. It is the mid. I guess it's a goalkeeper now for the rest of FIFA, if I choose to use him. Apparently he's really bad though. At least it's the mid. I don't know. I don't know where I'm going with that. Oh well. I like it. All right, we've got Matthew base or mid icon pack next. Matthew has 10 million coins, pretty much. Literally about 10 million coins. So, you know, it would be ideal to get something good for him because he's obviously struggling out here with his financial status on FIFA. Watch it. The rich get richer. Right here. Mid R9. The rich get richer. Oh! Perlo. 90 Perlo. So when all the flames go up, does that mean 88 plus? Because, I mean, no, they didn't all go up for check. Maybe it means 89 plus or 90 plus? Mid Perlo is not... I mean, it's not... No, that is... There's not much I can say about that, is there? He's got great passing, great dribbling, 5-star skills. I think it'll be a fun card to use. All right, all the flares mean 90 plus. Got you. Be a fun card to use. It's just not like... You're not getting excited over it, realistically. All right, Vendetta's base or mid-icon pack right here. Can Vendetta finally get a W? Oh, my word. Did he go to open it and this pop up? That's a troll. That is such a troll. All right, come on, EA. Give him something decent right here, please. I think Cruyff will be perfect because he wants a link to Chong. 90 plus. Italian centre-back. No way. What are the odds? What are the odds of a back-to-back mid-Perlo? That's ridiculous. That is utterly, utterly ridiculous. What are the odds? I'm telling you. What did I tell you about the last time we opened packs? EA have a certain set of players that they give out. All right, we've got Blondello's standard of mid-icon packet. It gets a Bavats one standard of mid-icon. I'm hoping that it's going to be a mid-icon in this packet. Fingers crossed. And a good one at that. Come on. Big nation? Brazil? Dutch? French? Would be nice. Who's that? It's not Shevchenko, is it? Oh, it is Shevchenko. Is it the good one at least? That's not a bad card. In terms of the actual stats of the card, it's just that it's, again, it's another relatively cheap one that you're not looking to throw into a team straight away. If you've got an Mbappe, it just trumps that card massively. Which version of that was it? The 86. He's worth 240k. That's a shame. That is a big shame. All right, we've got Redford Fiesta's base ultimate icon pack next. He's a Liverpool fan, which is a shame. But, you know, Kane Dalglish should be nice. Something nice here. Come on, EA. It's not a 90 plus. Spanish. CDM. It is mid Pep Guardiola. He looks really weird in a Liverpool shirt, I can't lie. Is that super terrible? I don't think that's terrible. Again, like maybe other people are gonna sit there like that's awful, it's a 200k icon, but I like to think of the glass half full. And the way I look at it, that card will do a job at CDM for at least another month of the game, in my opinion. It's got really nice passing stats. Not bad dribbling stats. With an engine, it'd be really good. I think that's okay. It's all right. All right, we've got the next one. Burnside United is his club name. 4,000 coins left, EA. If you can give anyone something good, please, right here. He's got 4,000 coins left. Help him out, EA, please. What are we saying? Come on. It's not a 90 plus, but that... You said it's not the end of the world, but it actually is. Oh, no. Hide your wife. Hide your wife. Ryan Giggs is in town. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. That's not ideal. That's not ideal at all. Yikes. All right, Beast FC. Come on, right here. Can we finally get our first win of the video? That'd be nice. Our first W? Come on. English. Centre mid. Who's this? If that was mid-Gerrard, you've got an argument there of it being a really nice card. Oh, man. What is... Oh, EA, get this out of my face, man. What is going on? Why are these so bad? Okay, Dante's pack now. Come on, let's get Dante a Cruyff. Let's get Dante a Cruyff or a Hullet. Mid-Hullet. Oh, my word. Come on. Nah, it's not 90+. Oh, not again. Not surely Rush. All right, at least it's not Ryan Giggs. With how this game plays, and again, this is one of those icons everyone's going to be like, wow, it's awful, it's trash, why are you saying this is a good icon? It's not a good pack pool. But with how this game plays, with a four-star weak foot, sorry, and overall not terrible stats, I think this card won't be awful in-game, genuinely. He's got the finesse shot rate as well. He does not. But that card won't be terrible in-game, if you ask me. All right, next one. Come on, Balotelli Tubbies, please. Can we finally get a win? Like a big actual win that everyone will agree with me is a win. Italian? Left-back? Maldini? Not the Maldini you want. Mid Maldini is the one you want there. I actually have this card in the RTG. And if you can get him on full chemistry at left back, maybe you play a left back off chemistry at centre back and then you move him at centre back in game. It's a bit ratty, but he is really good at centre back in game. I think you just have to get him on full chemistry first. But really good at centre back. So it's not the end of the world. Very, very specific, but mid Cafu is the one Jamie wants right now. Mid Cafu. It's very specific. Who's that? Ginola? Is that mid Crespo? That's another one of those weird ones that you can't decide whether it's a double or an L. He's cheap, but again, really nice stats. That's the thing. Really nice stats. Good agility and balance. Great finishing. Good positioning. Good power. Good strength. Great jumping and head accuracy. Mate, that's honestly not a bad card at all. All right, we've got another one right now. Fantasy FC. He's also got base Dalglish and Maradona already untradeable. Who's that? Is that Cafu? No. What are the odds? What are the odds? It's Rivaldo. Okay, never mind. Yeah, I knew. I was just testing you lot. If that, I personally knew that it was Cafu, right? I was just testing if you guys knew it was Cafu or not, if you thought it was Rivaldo, because I already knew. And I mean, you know, apart from the weak foot, that's an outstanding card. I'm not going to lie. That card plays really well in game. His weak foot is the only letdown. The two-star weak foot is the only thing about this card that's bad, because the rest of it is actually a really, really good card. And yeah, not Cafu.